So in this video, I am going to show you how to change the keyboard language in this device or how to add multiple languages in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. For this, open your keyboard. Then here you can see the keyboard is here. So here you can see the option settings icon. Just tap on it. Then tap on the languages on the top. Then at the bottom side you can see the option add keyboards. Tap on it. So from here you can select any language. So simply if you want to add the Hindi keyboard, from here you have to select the option Hindi. Select this one. Then select the option Hindi India. So here you can see some keyboards. Here you can see ABC to Hindi. Or if you want to the Hindi letter keyboard, then select this option. So here I am going to select this option Hindi letter keyboard. After that, tap on done. Now you can see two keyboard is here. Now also you can add more languages. Again tap on add keyboard. And from here you can select anyone. So here I am going to select Tamil. So Tamil keyboard. Then tap on done. Then again add keyboard Kannada. Then select Kannada letter keyboard. After that tap on done. Now you can see there is four languages is here. Now I will show you how it work, how to change the keyboard language. So here you can see this is English keyboard. To change the language, then tap and hold on the space bar. Now you can see all the keyboard languages are here. So simply if you want to select the Hindi, then select this one. Now you can see the Hindi keyboard is here. Okay. So if you want to select Tamil, then again Tamil. Now you can see Tamil keyboard. Tap and hold on the space bar. Select Kannada. You can see Kannada keyboard is here. You can type the Kannada also. Select Hindi. Then Hindi keyboard. Now you can see the Hindi. Okay. So simply in this way you can change the keyboard language in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.